Tonight, from Los Angeles, California, HSN Live presents the world premiere of Matt Goss and his Virgin Records release, Life You Imagine. At 17, Matt Goss experienced international success, selling over 16 million albums, performing for Her Royal Majesty the Queen, and selling out stadiums.
Helicopters everywhere and bodyguards, and I had 400 people outside my house for almost 7 years, and I had to make a decision very, very quickly. Do I want to be famous or do I want to be a singer? It was an easy decision for me. I wanted to be a singer.
Now, Matt parlays the success of his 5-year Las Vegas residency and 28-year music career into the release of his new solo album, Life You Imagine, featuring 10 songs, authentic soulful standards, produced by the legendary music great Ron Fair.
What attracted me to Matt's project was really his life story, I think, cast him in this pop British royalty category. He never really had his proper recognition among the greatest British soul singers.
Tonight, pre-order the HSN Deluxe version of Life You Imagine. Now, please welcome to the HSN Live stage, Matt Goss.
How about everybody joins me in the swings that is? Come on. There we go.
Baby, come and roll the dice. The sun sets on Flamingo Road. My heart under Paris skies. She's got me. Now I am never alone. I know one thing is for sure. I'm falling for Las Vegas, where the lights they shine so bright. I'm falling for Las Vegas. My last trip, it's a way of life. I'm falling for Las Vegas, where not one dream is out of sight. It's so plain to see, she's been good to me. Oh, my lovely Las Vegas, tonight. Oh, tonight. Oh, tonight. Tonight. In hands in Summerlin. Oh, I think I've fallen in love. Baby, I say, how do you do? I tip my hat like Howard Hughes. When I'm with you, I don't feel the blues. I know one thing is for sure. I'm falling for Las Vegas, where the lights they shine so bright. I'm falling for Las Vegas. But it's a way of life. I'm falling for Las Vegas, when that one dream is out of sight. It's so plain to see, she's been good to me, yeah. Oh, my lovely Las Vegas. Tonight, oh, tonight, oh, tonight, tonight.
Let's go, baby. Hey, come on, let's go. Let me see your hands.
I know one thing is for sure. Las Vegas.
You know, way of life. I'm falling for Las Vegas.
When not one dream is out of sight, it's so plain to see. You've been good to me, yeah. Oh, my lovely Las Vegas tonight. It's so plain to see. She's been good to me,
Vegas. Thank you so much.
Wow, what an explosive start. And Mr. Matt Goss, this is only just the beginning.
Thanks, Adam. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. You are watching HSN, and this is HSN Live. Welcome to Los Angeles, California. I'm Adam Freeman. Tonight, we have a stunning show for you. Now, whether you're in our audience here or watching us on television, online, or on the HSN mobile app, we would love for you to be a part of the show. You can join the conversation right now on Twitter. Simply use the hashtag HSN Live. So, tonight, the incomparable Matt Goss showcases the world premiere of his brand new album, Life You Imagine. Over the next 60 minutes, we're going to take you on a journey through the album, meeting the men behind the music. And I got to tell you, what an album this is. It's one you've got to add to your collection. It features 10 songs, 8 of which have been written by Matt and produced by the legendary producer and writer, Ron Fair, who's worked with the likes of Christina Aguilera, U2, Lady Gaga, and the Black Eyed Peas, and that's to name but a few. But most importantly, you can only get Life You Imagine, Matt's brand new album, with the 3 exclusive bonus songs here on HSN.
And up next, Matt performs the classic Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly Me to the Moon, you know, Matt has to throw down the gauntlet and say, hey, let's all pay homage to why we're here.
So I start the song with one of my songs, which is all about the hay. I've been walking along. And then I'm like, what you got, Suave? And Suave's like, bah, bah. Fly me to the moon. Let me swing amongst the stars. It's got that just swing and immediacy about that song. Everybody loves it.
See, this is simple. As musicians, we have feelings in our heart, and they always somehow come to the surface. But they all need a beat, so let's just do this. Come on, don't mind, that feels good, right? And this is true. I've been walking along, thinking about love again. Me and the fellas, we feel the same. Right, fellas? It's not easy to find someone to fall in love with. So until I do, I'm gonna lose myself in this song.
Fly me to the moon. Let me sway amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, oh, my head. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. Oh, words. I love you, you and you. Yeah, let's go, baby.
Thank you so very, very much. Thank you. This next song is the first song that I wrote on this album, and I knew that Ron Fair was the man that I wanted to produce this album. This is the first song that I played him, and he said, I want to build skyscrapers on your demos. So this song is called Mustang.
Can't live forever when they've been cut by the stem. Wild horses run through the fields of choices. Have you ever seen a Mustang inside a fence? You're free to go, make it on your own, but it does not mean that I don't love you. You're free to live and hopefully we will forgive each other, but it does not mean, it will never mean that I don't love you. Because I do. In Manhattan, these raindrops hit me before the ground. And those little raindrops, when things get heavy, even they fall from a cloud, from a cloud. Oh, they fall from a cloud, yeah. You're free to go, make it on your own, but it does not mean that I don't love you. You're free to live and hopefully we won't forgive each other, but it does not mean it will never mean that I don't love you. Because I do. You're free to go. Make it on your own, oh, but it does not mean that I don't love you. You're free to live and hopefully you will forgive each other, but it does not mean it won't ever mean that I.
Magical or what? I mean, this man is a superstar. And tonight, you can get this song along with many, many others. It's all about the world premiere of Matt Goss and his album, Life You Imagine.
Please. And up next, Matt performs When Will I Be Famous?
In America, When Will I Be Famous is really a song that no one's ever heard. I think it's a fantastic lyric. It's a great arrangement. It's refreshing, and I'm very proud of it.
The song is actually about somebody asking me, when will I be famous? And I'm saying, look, you know, it's about the obsession of fame. I think it's more relevant now than it's ever been.
One with your body and soul.
Yes, you watch us at the dance of the
best by far.
Yes, you're totally obsessed. Triple threat, be the best.
Yes, you are.
You're rehearsing for the part. Every word is from your heart. Will you
be a star?
You keep asking the question, what you're not supposed to mention. Of fashion, your life is full of passion. It's the
way you are.
You suffered for your art with the jogging in the park. You know you
hit your mark.
You keep asking the question, what you're not supposed to mention.
When will I be famous? In the paper,
I can't answer that. She said,
when will I be famous? When will I see my picture in the paper?
You won't suffer in silence. You're a talent, you know that I've noticed. You'd like to be a legend, a big star overnight. But I can't answer your question. It's driving me insane.
Driving me.
Your impossible impatience.
In the paper,
I can't answer that. She said,
when will I be famous? When will I see my picture in the paper?
Fame is a game.
Fame is a game. Let's go, fellas.
When will I be famous? When will I see my picture in the paper? When will I be famous? When will I see my picture in the paper?
Next, Matt performs the classic Feeling Good.
Feeling Good is one of these songs that has been done so many times that it's very, very hard to, you know, strike your own chord with it. So we didn't want to tackle it as a record, but live it's tremendous. And this will be the first time his version of Feeling Good has appeared on a record.
For me, it's definitely one of the highlights in my show at Caesar's Palace. I really get to, really truly get to sing. You really got to know what you're doing to sing that song.
I'm ready for a new life. Ready for a new life. Yeah, I'm ready for a new life. I'm ready for a new love. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, yeah, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonflies out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies are having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. What I mean, in this old world, it's a new world, and a bold world for me. For me. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. We'll be right back.
just incredible. It's been recorded so many times by so many legendary artists like Nina Simone, George Michael, and even Sammy Davis Jr. But I have to tell you, Matt, that's probably the best version I've ever heard.
Thank you so very much. Thanks, Adam.
The thing is, it's only available on the HSN exclusive version of Life You Imagine, which you can order tonight. So, once you've ordered your CD, sit back and relax, because there's still lots more to come here on HSN Live.
And up next, Matt performs I Do.
See, there's a new school, old school thing that's taking place with this record, where these are all brand new songs. They sound modern on the album, but at the same time, they have a very throwback and retro and authentic spirit in the past. So a song like I Do, and it's so aspirational, so beautiful and simple and tender, you know, God channeled it through him. He picked it up, got on the wavelength, and I think he's got one that will last forever there.
When I hear I Do, I'm like, I'm genuinely proud that I've written that song.
So darling, say I will, darling, say I do. Please tell me for the rest of your life, you'll keep that love in your eyes. Oh, you know what? I've got real big dreams. When you know, you know, I'm in love. My heart skips a beat with a swing. So under heavenly skies, on bended knee, I'm so sure when I say these words, will you marry me? So darling, say I will. Darling, say I. You'll keep that love in your eyes. I will, darling, say I do. Please stand for the rest of your life. You'll keep that love in your eyes. Second that I saw your face, I knew my life had just begun with someone with such grace. So under heavenly skies, I'm so sure when I say these words, will you marry me? So darling, say I will. Darling, say I do. Please tell me for the rest of your life, you'll keep that love in your life.
Darling,
I will. You'll keep the love in.
Up next, Matt performs Evil.
Now, you have been, and it's not me revealing this, but you've been very vocal about the fact that you wrote this about an ex-girlfriend. Can you expand upon that?
I think the expansion would come from it's written about ex-girlfriends.
There you go.
Evil is Matt's trip through a New Orleans bordello.
The song really pays respect to both sides of the relationship. If you listen to the lyric, you know, you're the only person in my life I wish I hadn't met. I mean, if you're going through a breakup and you want to feel good, play evil.
Sing to themselves sometimes. We sing. Lonely men sing to themselves sometimes. We sing. We sing to ourselves sometimes. Yes, we sing. Lonely men sing. I haven't missed you even once. In fact, babe, without you I'm having way more fun. Cause living with you is like looking at the barrel of a gun. Your smile will crack your face. You look down at everyone. Thank God we're over, over. And nothing can make it right. We're over and over. Nothing can make it right. We're over, over. Nothing can make it right. We're over, over, over. Because she's evil, yeah. Evil, yeah. Evil, baby. Evil. So she's made to make a man just feel regret. With her love, I rolled the dice, but last of that, if I'm blackjack, then she's Russian roulette. She's the only person in my life I wish I had met. Thank God we're over, over, and nothing can make it right. We're over and over, nothing can make it right. We're over, over, nothing can make it right. We're over, 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 because she's evil. No evil one. Evil, yeah. Evil, yeah. Evil, baby. Evil. Any place, anywhere.
Thank you.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, oh, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see just how nice a day you can be. 'Cause I've seen the way you treated other guys you've been with. So luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair. It isn't nice.
Come on, fellas.
A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy. Dice. Let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. That's right, baby. Stick with me, baby. I'm the fella you came in with. So luck be a lady tonight.
Let's do this.
Hey, come on. Luck, let a gentleman see just how nice a dame you can be. 'Cause I've seen the way you treated other guys you've been with. So luck be a lady with me. See a lady does not leave her escort. It isn't fair. It isn't nice.
Oh, folks.
A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep this party polite. The baby, I'm the fella you came in with. So luck be a lady. Luck be a lady.
Life You Imagine, as producer Ron Fair poignantly said, is an instant American standards classic. And HSN is the only place where you get three bonus songs. So, now's the time to go for it. To get your copy, call us on the toll-free number, visit hsn.com, or using the HSN mobile app. It's that easy. And on that note, I'm going to say goodnight and leave you with a very special final song, an anthem about strength. You know, it's important to be able to acknowledge that we all have our ups and downs in life, but it's truly the low points that make us who we are. And that's what this song is all about. Ladies and gentlemen, for the final time tonight, here is Matt Goss with Strong.
To the lows, to the highs, to the tears in my eyes, you amaze me, yeah. To the joy, to the love, to the never giving up, that's what made me, yeah. And I felt pain and greatness, the deepest pride and even shame. And I've been lost and found, I fell upon a higher ground. It feels good to be strong, oh, like a river rolling, rolling on. That's me. It feels good to be strong, oh Lord. And I will never walk alone, not me. It feels good to be strong, oh Lord. And the brave, the unknown of every day, you amaze me, yeah. To the hurt, to the lies, to the journey, to the prize, that's what made me, yeah. And I've felt pain and greatness, the deepest pride and even shame. And I've been lost, fell upon a higher ground. It feels good to be strong, boy. Like a river rolling, rolling on. That's me. It feels good to be strong, oh Lord. And I will never walk alone, not me. It feels good to be strong, oh yeah. Let's learn and become all the good that we think. Only a fool knows everything. Strong!